concerned about those incidents which look embarrassing. I think the problem has been command and control, lack of command and control. We have always told these officers who were seconded to the Electoral Commission and were given as escorts to presidential candidates, we have told them at any one time, wherever you are, there must be command and control. When you are at a district with your principal, you are under the command of the EPC in that area. You don't act on your own as though the principal is your commander. No, you are being commanded by the EPC of that area. So these incidents have occurred to help you understand that you don't go there. Yes, we shall use reasonable force to ensure that you don't go where there's a risk. That's what I have no apology. Actually, you are saying, is the police apologizing for mishandling journalists? My answer is, I'm very sorry, excuse me, we shall not apologize. But we shall continue helping you not to go where danger is.
Yeah.
So I thought I would clarify that direct to CID to investigate. The matter is being investigated. Yeah. We are analyzing the CCTV footages to identify who did what, so that at an appropriate time, the country will be informed. Thank you, Honorable Minister.
You
made a submission that security targets the media. Actually, it is the contrary. It is the media targeting security. The media would like to portray security as being brutal, as being against the government itself. I think this is very unfortunate, and we must put it clear. As the Honorable Minister for Defense said, even him, a minister,
yeah,
if police was to tell him, Honorable Minister, stop here, don't use this route, he will stop and respect it.
Sure.
All over the country. There was a time we went to China with the Honorable Minister here. We reached a traffic light, red. Only one vehicle. We were there. But here you go to Dakar, this thing here. Red light, people are driving. Yeah? Respect the law. So what I'm saying, when we tell a journalist, please don't go there. You are insisting you want to go and get the news there. That's what happens. Cooperate with us. We need you. We need you. You need us. Yeah? It is not that we are targeting the media. No. We are trying to protect your lives. We are telling you there's a danger there. For you, you are insisting you must go where there's a danger.
Then you beat someone.